Oh, no flint this time. Okay, I'm okay with that. Yay, flint. Okay. Oh, okay. I got everything back. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing this until I run out of gravel. Oh, two flints. Yay. I'm sorry if you guys think this might be boring. I know. That's a really good way to get flint. Oh wow, there's starting to be less. What is that other? Okay. Oh, okay. So eventually I'm gonna turn this whole thing into flint. All the gravel I got into flint. So, yeah, because this will go on and on. Yeah. Oh. Oh, wow, lucky me. Okay. Okay. I don't know why I'm getting all this flint. Maybe it's because I think gravel is kind of useless, other than the fact it obeys physics. Oh well, I'm not really getting much gravel. I'm flint now. Yeah, okay, we're down to the three. Okay. I don't really think this part will be entertaining to you guys, so I'm just gonna stop right here. Yeah. It may be okay for me to have gravel somehow. I don't know. I may find a use for it. Maybe like some complicated red something. Ooh, mushrooms. That could be useful. Okay, so, yeah, I got those mushrooms, what do I have? Okay, so maybe I should start making a strip mine, yeah. Wait, no, that's too close to my house. If I expand my house, that would be... Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, well, my pickaxe is almost dead. Oh, I forgot to bring torches. Let's strip mine. Huh. Okay. Forgot to bring some torches. Okay. I may, just forget about that strip mine for now. Okay, so, yeah. Oh, yes. Okay, I can make a yellow bed now. Yay. Oh, yeah, this plane's fine. I'm gonna just, like, take... And maybe just kill the sheep just because. of its wool and mutton. Oh, I see there's some sugar cane. Okay, so I see there's some sugar canes. Yeah, here we are. Oh wait, oh wow, one's already is growing. Okay. I don't need a crafting table for that. Okay, yellow's the best we got so far. I'm okay with that. My favorite color is green. But maybe we could find, maybe later on we'll find some lapis in some kind of cave. I think that ravine's gonna be a really big part of the series. So yeah. Okay. I'm gonna just keep on doing this. I think you guys are like really, really annoyed. Man, I'm sorry about that. I'm just gonna keep on going until I get one more flint. Okay. Okay, I got one more flint. So yeah. Do I have any bones? I really wanted to get a pet wolf. Well, I could've did a black bed, but black's kind of awkward. Yeah. And plus I already have a yellow. Maybe I should work on getting more wood, I don't know. I always find for some reason that both in Terraria and Minecraft, that just like, they like, I get more wood than stone. I mean, I get more stone than wood. Because, yeah, I go mining more in those games. And like, I only get wood at the beginning, but yeah, anyways, so I have this coal, I could use that. I'm gonna see a view of this place, cause this seed was completely random. So yeah, cause this seed was completely random, I'm gonna see. Ooh, a snow biome. I didn't see that. Maybe for some reason I'll have a... Oh, yeah, leather. More than one, too. Oh, wow. So there's a snow biome. In the distance, I see that a cave over there. Not a cave. Mountains. And I also see a pig. Bum bum bum. And some weird random block that is in there. And there's a couple of caves in there. Oh, there's another. Okay. I really kind of want to find the woodland mansion. Oh wow. There's so much. There are so much of these stuff that give you purple dye. Wow. Yeah, maybe I'll go into that cave. I know my way, I can just follow all this these stuff. Okay, so the sun's close to going down. Now I have to find my house again. Yeah, I see the sugar cane in the distance. Oh. If I feel that, I'd be so mad. Okay. Oh wow. Yeah, this is gonna be a really big producer of sugar cane. Okay, it's still not enough. I'm not recording another night in this video, so yeah. I never actually faced a hostile mob yet. So yeah. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end the video here. Like and subscribe for more videos. And yeah, see you next time.